tonight. I just appreciate the Lord. You know, without Him, I couldn't make it, and I'm just so thankful that He walks with me. So thankful that He's guiding me, and I just